Good morning, students. So today our topic is additive inverse. What is additive inverse? The sum of an integer and its opposite is zero. So what is in we are going to understand additive inverse. So the sum of an integer and its opposite is zero. Okay, that is, if a is an integer, then a plus opposite of a is minus a, positive a opposite of positive a is minus a. When we will find the sum of a and negative a, then we will get zero. Okay, so the sum of an integer and its opposite is zero. Okay, here a and minus a are called the additive inverse of each other. So here we are taking the example, like if we will add 2 and minus 2, then we will get zero. The sum of 2 and minus 2 is zero. So minus 2 is the additive inverse of 2. Similarly, additive inverse of minus 2 is 2. Here in minus 10 plus 10, here we are adding 10 to minus 10. That means 10 is the additive inverse of minus 10. Similarly, additive inverse of minus 7 is 7. 8 is, additive inverse of 8 is minus 8. Okay.